had last year on the pass show, which made me feel so welcome in the city. So, right now I'm going to sing a song for you. It's not a track that's got out, it's just me by myself. I wrote this song about 2 years ago. And the band, to be fair, we're going a bit of a shit time, normally my shit. We did a lot of rubbish gigs and I just had a really bad breakup with a girl, I was madly in love with. And I wrote this song with my mum and dad's living room at home. And it sort of changed my life a little bit after I wrote this song. This is the most personal song I've ever written, this is called The Girl I Knew.
Yeah.